We have some positive news out of Albertville tonight. Cases of coronavirus among Albertville City School students are declining. Last week, the district reported a total of 13 coronavirus cases. That was an increase from 6 the prior week. But this week, only 2 new cases are confirmed in a district with nearly 6,000 students.
Way 31's Max Cohan joins us live now from Albertville after catching up with the superintendent about what he believes is to thank for those numbers remaining so low.
Dr. Boyd English says the district has been working on a comprehensive plan for reopening since schools closed earlier this year. Today he told me 2 aspects of those plans, that being cleaning protocols and preventative measures, have made a major difference for the district. English says things like plexiglass dividers, mandatory masks, and temperature checks each morning have allowed the district to continue with more than 4,600 students attending in-person school. English said today that based on current numbers, less than 1% of the district's students have tested positive for coronavirus, a number he's hoping to improve on.
As I stated earlier, one is one too many, but we do feel like we are being successful in making sure that the virus does not spread within the school system.
English tells me they review the numbers each day and would consider looking at different learning options if those numbers move, but he told me today that they are nowhere close to that point at this moment. Reporting live in Albertville, Max Cohan, Way 31 News.
Thanks, Max. The district currently has 20 total cases, with 5 teachers also testing positive.